Okay, whenever you're ready.
Clove hitch. We make a turn around a vertical or horizontal post. We bring the end under or to one side of the standing part. We cross the standing part for the second turn. And we bring the end up under that crossing point. And we cinch. And there is the clove hitch.